New this morning, southbound Interstate 71 was shut down in southern Boone County and Gallatin County overnight for hours after a fatal crash. It happened just after 11, a few miles south of the 71-75 split. A semi reportedly hit a pickup truck there, then a different semi also later flipped in the same area. Traffic is getting through now.